Good morning, 9A. We are going to proceed on with the class. Hanji Arushi, any doubt from the class? The previous lessons which we have covered. Any doubt with us?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. Are you okay?
Ma'am, yes.
Yes, with us. Any doubt?
Ma'am, no.
Okay. Hanji. So, Sukhnaj. Sukhnaj, repeat the topics we have covered in the previous class. Hanji, unmute.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. Hanji, beta.
Ma'am, we have done rate of velocity and some examples how to calculate it.
So, are you clear with that?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Few of the students, those who have missed the previous class, in that class we studied about acceleration. Yes? We studied about acceleration. What is acceleration? What are the different types of acceleration? So I'm going to ask the questions from few of the students. Those who have not attended the previous class, you please listen to the questions very carefully and understand. Okay? Chale. So the first question is, define acceleration. What is acceleration? Hanji Jaskaran, the first one. Yes, beta.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. Are you okay?
Yes, ma'am. Acceleration is the rate of change of velocity.
Acceleration is the rate of change of velocity. Very good. Okay, what is the unit of acceleration? Hanji, next. Who is going to tell the unit of acceleration? Unit of acceleration. Okay, chalo. We will go to the unit of acceleration. Before that, what is the formula for acceleration? What is the formula for acceleration? Anyone else? Jaskaran raised hand. Anyone else? Okay, let me ask from Harmol. Yes, Harmol.
The formula for the acceleration is change in velocity over time taken.
Change in velocity over time. Okay. Now I'm going to take you to the whiteboard. Okay, look here. Formula for acceleration is what? Now I asked you the question, what is the unit of acceleration, and you have not raised your hand. Okay. So let's understand. Sabse pehle hum formula likhenge. Formula of acceleration is change in velocity divided by time taken. कितना velocity में change हुआ और कितने time में change हुआ. Now from here, if you want to find out the unit of acceleration, what is the unit of acceleration? Acceleration का formula values put कर दो. In the numerator it is written change in velocity. Velocity का unit क्या होगा? That is meter per second. Yes, this is the unit of velocity. Then in the denominator you have time. What is the unit of time? Second. Second ke saath niche denominator mein kuch nahi hai, so we are going to write one. So if you have a number like this, you know about reciprocal. You do the reciprocal. Okay, so what we are going to have is m divided by s multiply by s over 1 ka ban jayega 1 over s. Fine. And it is going to be meter multiplied by 1 is meter divided by second, second becomes second square. So the unit of acceleration is what? It is meter per second square. Please write it down. You can also write it the way we have done it, because इट्स नॉट ऑलवेज दैट यू हैव टू लर्न इट, आपको पता होना चाहिए हाउ वी कैन मेक दैट फॉर्मूला. Like if you have a speed, speed formula is meter per second. क्यों आया? Because formula of speed is what? Distance divided by time. Distance meter, time second. So speed meter per second. Similarly, acceleration we have meter per second square. I hope it is clear. And you give me a thumbs up if you feel you are clear with this. Or raise your hand if you think that you have to ask something. Children, I'll be removing the students with the camera off still. Those who are having camera off, I'm going to remove you and I'm not going to mark your attendance, please. I'm talking about, okay, many of you have on the camera. Gurbaz, Ranbir, Uday, your camera is still off. Sukhnaz, your camera is off. Aditya, kindly switch on your camera. Gurpreet, Uday, Ranbir, kindly switch on the camera. Okay, ji. Let's move on with the topic for today. Today we are going to talk about the different numericals which we have regarding this. Okay, we have covered distance displacement. Then we have covered speed velocity. Then we have covered acceleration. Now we are going to do the formulas, the numericals based upon this. Fine. And after the class, in next all the classes, we try that we do at least one numerical on the daily basis so that you can practice. Chalo, write down the question. So you know the steps to solve numerical. Okay, before this, let's write the steps to solve numerical. Before proceeding on with the numericals, one topic to be done. Fine. Okay, the first one is given. In numericals, the first thing you have to do is given. You have to write the given. Second, you have to do the conversion. You have to check whether the things are in the standard or not. If not, you have to bring them to the standard units or as needed by the question. Like they are saying that distance is this, time is this, find the speed in kilometer per hour. So now they're not asking in meter per second. They are specially saying that find in kilometer per hour. So you have to do all the conversions accordingly. Fine. Third is formula used. So you have to choose the appropriate formula. Fourth one is substitution. If anyone has missed any of the lesson, if you have not written the steps to solve numerical, kindly write it down because these are very important. And the last point you have in this is a result plus unit. Result, obviously, you are going to find the values and you are going to write it. But along with that, you have to mention the unit also. Fine. Chale. We go along with the other classes also. So let's start with the question. So you have the question. An object changes its velocity An object changes its velocity from thirty-six kilometers per hour to 72 kilometers per hour in 1 minute. In 1 minute, find the acceleration. And so this is the question. I have written the steps to solve numericals on one side. The first try you are going to do. Then I'll be solving it onto the screen also. Fine. But first give a try. Abhinav Malhotra, your camera is off. Gurpreet. Ranbir, Sharan, Shyam. Kindly switch on the camera. Sharanpreet Singh, Sukhnaj Kaur, Aditya Verma, Sharanpreet, you have to solve it also, beta. Try it from your side, Sharan. You have written the question. Sharanpreet, have you noted down the question? Anji, unmute yourself. Okay, beta. Yes, who is going to talk about the question? You can try it, then I'm going to help you out. हाँ जी यस यस करण
यस मैम आई हैव सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन एंड द आंसर आई हैव गॉट द 1/6 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर
1/6 ओके हाउ यू डिड इट
First of all, we write about the given, which are the initial velocity equals to 36 kilometer per hour, and then the final velocity, and the final velocity which is 72 kilometer per hour, and then we'll convert them into meter per second by multiplying them by 5/80.
ठीक है जी, then maybe your answer is correct. We are just going to do it onto the screen, okay? The way you are saying, I feel that your answer is correct. The way you have done is correct. Now let's try it onto the screen. Hanji, those who are having the confusion, I'm going to try it onto the screen. You can please write it down, okay? And you will not write down right now. First, you will look onto the screen and understand. Fine? Then you will write later, okay? I will give you the time to write down. Okay, so how we have done it? The first thing given to us is initial velocity, जिसको हम लिखते हैं by small u, and it is given to us as 36 kilometer per hour. Fine. Then the Dipanshi, you will not write, you will understand first. Arnur, Dipanshi, Palak. Okay. Then final velocity given. We write final velocity with small v, and it is given to us as 72 kilometer per hour. Fine. The next thing given to us is the time. Time ko likhte hain small t ke saath, and it is given as 1 minute. Fine. This is the first step. जिसको हम बोलते हैं गिवन वी हैव नोटेड डाउन ऑल द थिंग्स व्हिच आर गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन फाइन एंड द लास्ट वन इज एक्सेलरेशन डिनोटेड बाय स्मॉल ए इज इक्वल टू क्वेश्चन मार्क मींस दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट फाइन हमने सारी वैल्यूज लिख ली अनमोल जी योर आईज ऑन टू द स्क्रीन Okay, now we are going to proceed on with the second step, that is conversion. Conversion means we are going to check ki jo bhi hame given hai, are they in the standard or not? If not, we have to bring it to the standard. Okay, now first of all, let's talk about initial velocity. It is given in kilometer per hour. So you have to bring it into meter per second. Hum kya karenge? 36 multiply by 5/18 and we will have it in meter per second. 18 ones are 18, 18 twos are 36. And 2 multiplied by 5 is how much? 10 meter per second. Done. Then you have 72 kilometer per hour as your final velocity. Ab isko bhi meter per second mein change karna. So 72 multiplied by 5/18. Fine. 18 ones are 18. 18 fours are 72. Yes. And 4 fives are 20 meter per second. Then you have time. It is in minute. Anji, who is going to tell me which is the standard unit for time? Which is the standard unit for time? हाँ जी अनमोल
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग डियर
सेकंड
सेकंड वेरी गुड सो अनमोल इन 1 मिनट हाउ मेनी सेकंड
60
वेरी गुड तो हम इसको मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे विद 60 एंड वी गेट द आंसर एज 60 सेकंड आपका टाइम आ गया देन एक्सेलरेशन यू हैव टू फाइंड तो कन्वर्जन इज डन ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज राइट द फॉर्मूला यूज्ड कौन सा फॉर्मूला यूज होगा दैट इज A acceleration is equal to change in velocity written by V minus U divided by time, that is T. Fine. Okay. Next is the fourth step, substitution of values. So how we are going to substitute the value V, final velocity. We got the answer as 20. Solve karke 20 aaya. Minus U initial velocity. We got the answer as 10. Divide by time. That is 60 seconds. Fine. So 20 minus 10 is 10. Divide by 60. Very good, Jaskaran. Your answer is correct. So 0, 0 cancel. You left up with 1 divided by 6 meters per second square. Fine. And then at the last, it's good to bring it to the decimals because that is considered the standard one. Fine. But yes, if you leave it to the best standard in the fraction. Fraction may be aapne usko smallest pe leke aaye. It is 10 over 60. Then you try to cancel it as much as possible. Then you get the answer 1 over 6. So this is also correct. But if you get the time, you are having the time with you, must convert it into decimals. So your answer is 0.2 meter per second square, or it is 0.17, which is approx equal to 2. So I have written 2. Fine. And now please note it down. Please note it down if anybody has any question from here. If any point you have not understood, please let me know. Krish, you have to write it also. Krish, please unmute yourself. Are you writing with her? Krish, please show your notebook. Bring your notebook close to the screen. Krish, 9A. Krish, I'm asking for your notebook, my dear. If you are writing, then why are you not showing your notebook? Kindly bring your notebook. Krish, are you okay? Do you have to show me the notebook like this, the closed one? Kindly write the numerical, okay? I will come back to you again and I will check. Kindly take a pen and write down. Okay, so anyone, any confusion in this question, please let me know. Okay, so if you have noted down, please give a thumbs up. We are going to proceed on with the next question. The task for today is the two different type of numericals with complete discussion onto it. Fine. So one we have done. If you have noted down, then we are going to move on with the next. Kindly do it and give a thumbs up. We can proceed. Dipanshi, done with her? Okay. Okay, ji. Let's write the next question. Hanji, so this is the next question for you. An object changes its velocity from 36 meter per second to 36 meter per second in 1 minute. Find the acceleration. Instead of writing here changes, you can write here. With constant velocity. An object with constant velocity of 36 meter per second for 1 minute, find its acceleration. Now, what we have written earlier, वैसे भी question आ सकता है, and it can be this way also. Fine. Like earlier, what we have written, an object changes its velocity from 36 meter per second to 36 meter per second. It can be that way also. That is the one form of asking the question. This is the another form of asking the question. An object moving with a constant velocity of 36 meter per second for 1 minute, find the acceleration. Find the acceleration of that particular object. Okay, this question is of 1 mark to you. What is the answer? 1 mark ka question hai. What is the answer? You are not going to solve it. You are going to tell the answer. Stress onto the question and understand. Hanji Suknaj.
Ma'am, zero velocity.
Zero. How?
Ma'am, because ma'am, it's constant velocity because ma'am, it's not
changing. Very well said, Suknaj. हमने acceleration की definition में किया था the rate of change of velocity. So that is very important. There has to be a change. अगर चेंज नहीं होगा देयर विल बी नो एक्सेलरेशन. तो यहाँ पे क्वेश्चन में क्या था, एन ऑब्जेक्ट मूविंग विद कॉन्स्टेंट वेलोसिटी, मतलब वेलोसिटी कॉन्स्टेंट है, 36 की 36 है, देयर इज नो चेंज इन इट. हमने पहले जो क्वेश्चन लिखा था ऑब्जेक्ट चेंजेस फ्रॉम 36 टू 36, तो वहां पे भी 36 से 36 मींस देयर इज नो चेंज. गॉट इट? सो व्हेन देयर इज नो चेंज देयर विल बी जीरो एक्सेलरेशन. सो यू कैन राइट द आंसर, द एक्सेलरेशन इज जीरो. You have to write the explanation, fine, that why you are saying this. And if the question is of more marks, even in this also you want to add, you can add it. You can write the formula for acceleration, that is v minus u over t. Uske baad final velocity is 36, initial velocity is 36, time hai 1 minute. Minute means 60 second. So 36, 36 cancel. You have 0 over 60. That is 0 meter per second square. Fine. So now it depends upon the type of question you have, the marks awarded along with the question, fine. But whenever you write, aap chahe 1 mark ka question hai, you will definitely give the explanation along with the answer. Because somehow you have the open-ended question where you have the different of the answers and the different of the point of view. Fine. So you must be writing the explanation. It can be a MCQ also. Like MCQ mein aapko ye question given hai. Fine. Okay, now let's say if this question comes for as a MCQ, tab there will be no answer to write. The question is this: an object moving with a constant velocity of 36 meter per second for 1 minute, find the acceleration. You will be having the four options: 0, then 16, and then 20, whatever it is. Fine. Then you have to solve it. You have to take the correct one. Okay. Chale. I'm going to take your attendance. Before that, please let me know any question you have. Any question, anyone? Just stay there. Let me just have your attendance. Then we are going to bind the class, okay? Because I have not taken the attendance in the starting time. Okay, so it's Arushi, Abhinav.